everyone. So today is March 16 and it's already 1:12 in the afternoon. And I just finished taking a bath and nag-ayos ako ng konti. Super gulo ng hair ko kasi nag-try ako magkulot using a hair straightener. Pero I'm having a hard time using it. So for today, my agenda is may bago akong upload na vlog. So inaayos ko lang siya. And then I'm gonna be making lemon syrup in a couple of hours kasi tatapusin muna to. And then yeah, I'm so excited to do that. But anyway, yeah, that's my first thing this afternoon. Gagawin ko na yun kasi ang tagal ko na nagbili yung lemon until now hindi ko pa siya nagagawa. So yeah, I'm gonna do that first after I finish doing the vlog or sharing the vlog in different platforms. But anyway, I hope you're having a good day because I'm having a good one. But anyway, for today, I have some book recalls to you guys because last year I was into books a lot and I already read some couple of books na super super nice. So currently I'm reading, nakalimutan ko yung title ng binabasa ko, but hindi ko siya everyday nababasa kasi nakakalimutan ko. But I already, pag may quote ako na gusto, tinitake down ko siya sa notebook ko. But so far, sa mga nabasa kong notebook, this is one of my favorite. It's The Tuesdays with Mori. It's a story. Ayan, it just says na it's an old man and a young man and life's greatest lesson. It's a great, great book. It teaches how should you put importance in life, you know, and then just be happy. That's the book is all about. And the second one is A Lifeless Throwaway. So this is not really, hindi siya story of a person's life. It's just about lessons about the how you should be in terms of environment. You should be I don't know the term, pero yeah, it's just says to be minimalist. So if you wanna be minimalist, you can check this book. So yeah, it's by Tara Button. So this is my current favorite books as of the moment. And then, meron ako isang book na hindi ko talaga siya natatapos. It's a British book, so feeling ko yung English nila medyo malalim. So parang nahirapan akong basahin. O yung medyo deep learning siya because of the words that they're using. But soon, maybe I'm gonna read it again. So anyway, umuulan na and I'm super lakas ng hangin. So I just really wanna quickly show this book that I'm loving as of the moment. So yeah. Good morning, everyone. So today is the next day, and medyo quiet ako today kasi last 4:30 na ako nakatulog because I'm watching Vincent. So super super love ko siya, but oh, that's why last night katas ko manood, nag-aral ako ng some Italian words. Wala lang mga basic sentences or mga words na. But yeah, we have a meron akong shopping na darating later, so I'm so excited. Ilang araw ko na siyang hinihintay, medyo matagal yung nila shipping doon sa Manila lang naman. And meron din akong gagawin na chores here, so I'll be sharing it to you later on. So ayun lang naman.
Schedule tonight. I might. I'll try. But now I just need to wipe the sleep out of my eyes. I know. I won't make it out of my bed if I keep biding my time. I just need some coffee in the morning, no sugar.
Give me a reason to get out of bed. I need a minute to think, or maybe two. 'Cause yesterday I lost control and said some things I felt that you should know. I need a day to clear my mind behind. It's gonna be okay.
Tous les regards, on se cache comme des enfants.